Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. I know you are studying hard. So let me divert your attention toward the story which I am going to narrate for you all today. It is the story about the seed whose name is Seedy. Are you all ready for the story? Okay, let's begin.
Seedy the seed. Once there was a seed named Seedy. It was smaller and brown in color. It was smaller than cat. It was smaller than car. It was smaller than an apple. And even smaller than a rat. One day, Seedy the seed was sad and it started crying. It was smaller than everything around it. It wanted to grow big. Grandma saw Seedy the seed crying. She asked Seedy why it was crying. Seedy told Grandma that it wanted to grow big. Grandma took Seedy with her. She dug the soil and put Seedy in the soil. She covered Seedy the seed with the soil and watered the soil where she had put Seedy. Grandma watered Seedy every day in morning. It got sunlight and fresh air. Slowly, Seedy the seed started growing big. A root came out of Seedy the seed. Seedy kept growing big by getting air, sunlight and water, and leaves started growing on the shoot. As the day passed, Seedy grew into a big tree. Now Grandma called Seedy the seed as Seedy the tree. Seedy was very useful. Red and juicy fruit grew on it. It gives shade to the people on sunny days. Birds built their nest on the tree. One day, woodcutter came to cut Seedy the tree. All the people stopped the woodcutter for cutting Seedy the tree. They wanted to save the Seedy the tree. Moral of the story, save the tree and think for nature.